Ciao, ciao, ciao e benvenuti to this video of Parole and Musica, Maestro, Words and Lyrics, Maestro, a series with which we will dive curiously into the origin of Italian words, and we will pair them with a must-know Italian song containing that word. Dopo la sigla. Today's word is ciao, which means hi and goodbye in Italian. Everybody knows that. Come on, maestro, you can do better. Okay, ciao comes from the Venetian ciao and its many variants, which led to the Italian word schiavo, slave. The underlying and historical meaning of the word ciao is I am your slave. It's a kind of showing a friendly attitude. I am at your disposal. I am at your service. How do we get to this? To simplify a complex subject, for centuries until the Middle Ages, the slaves were imported to Italy from what we nowadays know as Eastern European countries, the Slavs. So, Slavs, slave, does the association ring a bell? Good for you. Curiously, in medieval Latin, the word for slave was sclavus, and even the sound reminds even more the Italian word schiavo. Needless to say that the Latin word servus is widely used as a goodbye and sometimes as an hi in many of the countries which belong to the Austrian-Hungarian Empire, such as Austria, Bosnia, Croatia, Hungary, and so on. Sometimes it's an archaic use, but it's a remarkable one because it leads to a Latin medieval expression used as a greeting, servus humilissimus domine spectabilis, your most humble servant, my noble lord, or if you like, as in modern times, at your service. So, servus, slave, schiavo, ciao, bella ciao,
bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
This song probably best symbolizes the history of the word ciao. Do you recognize this song? Spot on. Bella Ciao. The song was first sung by the rice paddy workers to protest against the harsh working conditions in the north of Italy, in the Pianura Padana. However, the song was later modified and adopted by the Italian anti-fascist partisans during the Italian resistance. Since then, it has been translated and adapted in many languages, and it has become a symbol of resistance and freedom worldwide. Nowadays, we often hear ciao bello or ciao bella, hello beautiful, or ciaone. Ciaone, it's a big ciao, not the one ending, which means yeah, sure, bye, bye. No, it's a kind of reply to someone who has spoken some nonsense. It's a kind of, let's not think, let's not talk about it anymore. In alternative, actually, since the Italian 800, we have been using the word ciao with this meaning too. E allora, it's fine to shout these cheerful expressions on the street, but let's not forget who we are and where this word comes from. Dal maestro è tutto. Mi raccomando, studiate!
Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.